Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from How to Fix Online. In this video, we are going to be learning how to fix Amazon Flex application not working on your Android device. Amazon Flex is a mobile application that allows independent contractors to deliver Amazon packages. If there is a problem going on with your Amazon Flex application and it is not working on your Android, then here are some fixes you could try and follow. The first step is to check your internet connection. Simply go to the top of the screen and make sure that you swipe down this control panel option where you will be able to see your Wi-Fi and other settings options. Turn on your Wi-Fi or your cellular data, and then once you have the best internet connection for yourself, go ahead and open up your Google Play Store. In the search box at the top, type in Amazon Flex and look for the Amazon Flex app update. Go ahead and open up the Amazon Flex app and look for the update button if available, and make sure you have the latest version running on your Android phone. After you have the latest version for Amazon Flex, launch open the app again and see if that fixes the issue. Another thing you can do if the problem still persists is to clear the app cache and data. Open up Settings app from your Android device and from the Settings menu scroll down and tap on Apps. Now, go to the search box at the top and type in Amazon Flex, or simply open up the Amazon Mobile Delivery app from the app drawer and then tap on Storage. Tap on Clear Cache and Clear Data, and then once you do that, relaunch open the Amazon Flex application. Now go ahead and sign in with your Amazon account credentials and see if that fixes your issue. If the problem still continues, the next thing you'll need to look for is the credentials that you are entering. Always make sure to type in your correct email address and username followed by your correct password. After filling in your credential, tap on Sign In and make sure to sign in to your Amazon Flex account. If the problem still continues, then consider deleting your application and reinstalling it again. Press and hold the Amazon Flex application from your app drawer and then tap on Uninstall. Tap OK, and then after the application is uninstalled, go back to your Google Play Store and re-download the app on your device. So those were some of the fixes you could try out if your Amazon Flex application is not working. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.